Lauren Fix, do you know anything about what Honda's saying in terms of the, if we put that strange diagram up, it shows how he just leaned over those back seats to pick up his tennis gear in the back, and the whole back seat went backwards and pinned him upside down like that. Is this normal? Has Honda ever had something happen like this before? Is Honda on the hook for this?
1999 to 2004, they've made that same style, that deep well where you put your store your items, and then if you need to fold the third seats down, the back goes down and the top, the bottom cushion goes on top of it. It's a pretty heavy assembly. So from what we've been told and what I've read, he wasn't a very heavy kid, but he also wasn't very tall. So when he reached over the back, we're assuming that he went to change his clothes and went to grab his racket. And when he reached over the back, he must have somehow clipped that hinge, and that caused the seat to come down on him.
Well,
this has never happened before.
And I'll tell you what, Darren, I've got 30 seconds left, but is this wrongful death? Is this freak accident? And if it's wrongful death, is it the police, or is it Honda, or is it both?
Yeah, could be both. Could be a products liability lawsuit against Honda. Definitely a wrongful death action against the people who were also offended by their misbehavior, and that relates to the 911 system. Total breakdown. It's insane that I can use the Find My Phone feature to track down my iPhone wherever in the world it might be, but these guys departed the scene so quickly and couldn't locate this kid in distress. It's absolutely shocking.
Oh, and it's so upsetting to hear, you know, almost his last utterance, at least on that call, is tell my mom I love her. I cannot imagine what those parents are going through. It is just such a sad, sad story. Thank you to Melissa Neely, Dan Hills, Lauren Fix, and Darren Cavanocchi. Appreciate all of your input.